want to still, so this is round, right? We're going to look at the difference between round and straight, right? So all of Aikido is circles and cuts, but they're always through your center line. So in a ten cut, start to lead, build up, both hands. So this kind of practice is great because your other side is always mirroring the side that has. Okay, let's try Kokyuho.